Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do pick a card reading. So this is no contact reading. What your person current feelings and their actions. So this reading is about. So this is deck 1 and this is deck 2. So before choosing the deck, take deep breath. So choose one deck in these two decks. Okay. So this is deck 1 and this is deck 2. So those who choose deck 1, so let's see your person current feelings first, then we will see the near future actions. Your person current feelings, deck 1. Scorpio, you or your person could be. Yeah, 9 of swords. The moon. I think this is no contact reading. Your person feelings like this, they are in anxiety and depression definitely without you. They are feeling like this, 9 of swords with the moon. Definitely they are thinking about you a lot and there are some disturbances between both of you. You maybe hide something from your person, or your person maybe hide something from you. But your person may be undergoing some transformation, major transformation. Your person could be water sign, Pisces. Definitely your person feeling very, very sad and they are in anxiety and depression. Let's pull some more cards. 8 of Pentacles. 7 of Swords. These are clarification cards. Ace of Pentacles. Yeah. I think your person may be cheated on you and lied to you something, because 7 of Swords to 9 of Swords. Definitely there is some miscommunication, false communication, the clarification card. And the moon with clarification card, Ace of Pentacles, means there is no commitment in past. That's why the separation and no contact is happened between both of you. Yeah, there is working on the relationship is the issue. Or for some, your person may be concentrating on their career right now. So your person undergoing some transformation. I think there are commitment issues, some cheating, for some that could be third party situation also, because 7 of swords is very sneaky energy. Definitely some lies, maybe your person may be lied to you. Yeah, there are some commitment issues, Ace of Pentacles with the moon. For some, definitely there is third party involved, because the one person who worked on this relationship is you more. But your person not putting so much effort. That's the issue. But now your person feeling very sad. They are undergoing some transformation. So let's see your person near future actions towards you. Deck 1. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your person near future actions. 3 of Pentacles. 4 of Swords. 7 of Wands. There is no collaboration between both of you in past, but now your person want to collaborate with you. They want partnership and they want to work on this relationship, because 3 of Pentacles is partnership. I think you both could be colleagues also, working in same area, same office. Take what resonate, leave the remaining. Definitely your person now want to collaborate with you and now want to work on this relationship. 4 of Swords. Yeah, they are thinking a lot. They are taking their time to come towards you, because I think they are feeling very sad for what they did to you, because 7 of Swords with 4 of Swords. Definitely they are taking their time. They are thinking about you a lot, a lot. They want to come towards you and offer partnership, but they are taking their time, because 4 of Swords is not talking, not taking any action. They are willing to take action but unable to take now, because they are defensive mode right now. And for some, your person don't want to give up on this connection, even though there are some obstacles in this connection. They don't want to give up. Definitely they will. Definitely they will. They want to work on this relationship. So let's see clarification cards for this. 3 of Pentacles. Clarification card. Yeah, Ace of Wands, they want new beginning. Okay. 6 of Swords. 2 of Swords. there is a lot of passion between both of you. Your person passionate about you. Those who choose deck one, definitely there is a lot of passion. Your person could be fire sign also. And six of swords, the clarification card, six of swords for four of swords. Yeah, they want to make things clear between both of you. And yeah, this card means moving to calm waters. Definitely they want to end the disputes between both of you. They are taking the time to come towards you, but they will come, because still they are at some crossroads, two of swords with six, seven of wands. They have to make clear decision. They want to work on this relationship. Will still your person may be at some crossroads, but they are very passionate about you. They want a new beginning with you. Your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Lot of air energy here. Lot of air energy. Then lot of earth energy. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, and Pisces also here particularly, and Scorpio. So I think in the actions, definitely they want to work on this relationship, but they have to get clarity, because four of swords with six of swords, this could be long distance relationship. Also, you both live in different countries, different cities, different states. They have to make their mind clear before coming to you. That's why they are taking their time. Definitely they want to work on this relationship. I think they will approach you in the near future, and they will make some move towards you after the healing process, after this four of swords and six of swords energy. Definitely they will make a move towards you. For some they will take time. So let's pull one card. Yeah, definitely they will, some message and call you will get from your person. And page of cups means apology, some message, communication. Definitely at least you will get communication and clarity from your person. And in actions, those who choose pile number one, deck number. So let's see where your connection is headed from the universe. Knight of Wands, Seven of Pentacles, Nine of Wands, Judgment. Definitely your person will come towards you, because Knight of Wands is very passionate about you. They are very passionate about you. They want to come towards you. And one person in this connection invest more than the other person. I think it's you. Those who choose, those who watching this video, you are the one person who invest more in this connection. I think now you got it up, because you fed up with your person energy, and whatever they are doing, you fed up with their energy. Yes, your person have to make judgment means decision making. Definitely they will make decision. I think they will choose you. Definitely they will come towards you, because Page of Cups is here. But Page of Cups with Knight of Wands, definitely there is no king. So even though they approached you already in past, Seven of Swords energy is there. So before accepting your person offer, keep in mind, because Seven of Swords, Page is a little offer, Knight of Wands is also in and out your life. Knights not stable. They will come when they want, and they will go when they want. So if you want stable commitment, please stand by your power. If they want to offer stable commitment, then will you commit. Otherwise you have to stand by your power. Those who choose deck one. But your person will come definitely, because Knight of Wands is here, Page of Cups. You will get communication from your person, and definitely, and they will approach you. But it's up to you to give second chance to your person or not. So this is the reading for you, those who choose deck one. So let's see those who choose deck two, your reading. So this is the reading, those who choose deck two. So your person feelings. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So deck two, first card, consciousness, Ace of Swords. Abundance, King of Pentacles, possibilities, Two of Wands, Ace of Swords. Yeah, communication, some truth coming out. This is no contact reading, their current feelings and actions. So consciousness means Ace of Swords. Definitely some communication is going to be happen between both of you. Your person want to communicate something to you. Abundance, King of Pentacles. Yeah, they want to offer stability and they are seeing possibilities to offer this stability. Yeah, Two of Wands. They are thinking, Two of Possibility means in the original deck, Two of Wands. They are thinking about you a lot. Yes, they want to offer stability to this connection, long-term stability, and they want to communicate you. So let's see clarification cards for these cards. Participation, Four of Wands. Friendliness, Two of Cups. Wow, your person loves you so much. Existence, Magician. Wow, they are manifesting you back in their life. Those who choose deck 2. Definitely there will be a chance for reconciliation. Because highly chances, because Four of Wands with Two of Cups, they want reconciliation with you. Your person want reconciliation. They want you back in their life. They are in this magician energy. They want to manifest you back. Yes, Four of Wands, because Ace of Swords with Four of Wands, definitely they want to tell you that they want this happiness with you. Four of Wands means very, very positive card. And Two of Cups with King of Pentacles, definitely there is stability and love they are going to be offered to you. Because Two of Cups, definitely equal love is sharing between both of you, those who choose. And the Magician with possibilities, definitely they are manifesting you. They are manifesting you, guys. Those who choose this pile 2, this is a very, very positive reading. So let's see their actions towards you. Those who choose deck 2. Clinging to the past, Five of Cups. Yeah, separation. That's why your person feeling very sad. The Master. Slowing down. Yes, they're taking their time to come towards you because the Master means creating things. And because the possibilities card here, definitely they are seeing the possibilities and they're waiting for the right time to come towards you. Those who choose deck 2, slowing down means also Knight of Pentacles, very, very slow energy, but it is very stable offer. Because right now your person may be clinging to the past means Five of Cups. They are feeling very sad for the separation between both of you. So let's pull clarification cards for these cards. Clinging to the past means celebration. Trust. Sharing. Sharing means Queen of Pentacles. I think there are some trust issues between both of you. Yes, Knight of Cups it is. Yeah, your person have strong emotions for you. For some, the separation is happened between both of you due to third party. For some. But sharing Queen of Pentacles now, they want to share their life with you. Because the Queen of Pentacles energy is sharing, gearing and giving energy. And celebration with King of Pentacles. Yeah, they want reconciliation with you. And they are feeling very sad for the separation happened between both of you. Trust, yes, you have to trust the process. Definitely your person has strong emotions for you. They will come towards you because they are seeing for the possibilities to come towards you. This could be long distance relationship also. You live in one country, your person maybe live in another country. Your person have to travel to come towards you. Yes, they are seeing for the possibilities. For some, definitely your person want reconciliation with you, strong reconciliation. Those who choose deck 2. Yes, because your person manifesting you back, they are in manifesting energy. Two of Cups with the Four of Wands, you both could be twin flames, 11 and 11. So let's see some cards from the universe where this connection is headed, right? Sorrow. Laziness means Nine of Cups. Sorrow means Nine of Swords, 2 nines. Postponement, Four of Swords. The Burden, Six of Swords. Yeah, your person definitely wishing for this connection. You also wishing for this connection because Nine of Cups means these cards regarding both the persons. And postponement with sorrow, definitely they're feeling very sad and they are in depression and anxiety, four of swords without you, and they want reconciliation with you, and they want this burden getting an, because this could be long distance relationship. The burden means moving to calm waters also. Postponement means four of swords. Yes, they are highly thinking of you day and night. And you also feeling very sad for the separation, because two cards in the connection cards, postponement and sorrow, you also thinking about your person a lot. Yes, you both are wishing for this connection. If you want reconciliation with your person, your person want reconciliation with you. Definitely they will approach you, because Knight of Pentacles in action cards, you have to trust the process. He is coming, but it is your person is coming, but it is very slow moving energy. But you have, because your person have strong emotions, they have to express their feelings. But in some cases some persons have difficulty to express their feelings. Definitely your person will express their feelings if you give that time to your person. Definitely they will come towards you, because here the strong reconciliation, I am getting the same message. So this is the reading for you, those who choose deck 2. So hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys and click the bell icon. You will get my video notifications. Bye.